Take that, Zira! I killed it! Shy Halud is my bitch! Well, I don't hear any laughter echoing. Killed a dragon on my own. Did you see that, Zira?
If I had a heart, I think it would have stopped.
Scared you, didn't I? I told you that you could trust me. Yeah, at the start I was scared when that big pile of lizard came up, but when I...
What the hell are you waiting for?
Okay, okay. Let me pick up the key and coins, and we can go back to the castle. So magic trees are different, immune to axes and fire.
Did you think I was helping you? Who do you think I am?
A friend, right?
Friend? Friend? You're an enemy!
Well, friend, enemy. We could be friends and enemies at the same time, right?
But how can someone be friend and enemy at the same time?
Well, look at Professor Xavier and Magneto. They're friends because they have lots of things in common, but they're also enemies because their goals are different. We share my body and we live the same adventures, although our goals are different.
You are very strange. Although your words are typical of a fool, it seems they hide a background of wisdom.
Thank you.
that is the fourth one. God, I'm good.
It cannot be. It is impossible that an insignificant creature like you has already slain four of the great guardians.
As you can see, it's possible. And now, if you don't mind, I'm going to increase my collection of keys and money. human back.
Yes, my lord.
Welcome back, young one. What kept you?
Fuck, you sent me too far from the portal. I had to cross a whole Ewok village full of those bastard elves.
Regardless, you did excellent work. Thanks to you, the pure spirits are no longer in danger.
No problem. It's been a pleasure.
Well then, let us continue. Kill him.
Yes, my lord.
What? How? You bastards!
I am free. I am grateful, my lord.
Now take these remains to the catacombs so they may rest there forever.
My lord, pardon my humble meddling, but I fear that if the vengeful spirit of the human were locked in this castle, it could prove problematic.
It could be troublesome. Throw it away far from the castle.
On the other hand, if I may advise, it should be very prudent to return him to his world. You could always use him again if, in the future, someone else attempts to invade the castle.
Interesting idea. It is even convincing. I expected no less from you. Resurrect him.
Yes, my lord.
You killed me! You killed me!
I'm afraid it was necessary to remove Noctis Umbria from inside you.
Fuck! I'm dead? Am I a ghost?
I can assure you that you're alive. I just resurrected you.
Oh, thank God. I thought I'd be a ghost in this castle forever. Hey, and what's this shadow? Is that you, Zira?
That is not my name, pathetic mortal. But yes, it is me.
Hey! I'm no longer possessed! Zira, it's weird to hear your voice from outside.
Well, young one, you destroyed the elven portal and you are no longer possessed. It is time to return you to your world.
Yeah? This is exciting! I'll finally know what happened to me!
Are you ready to go, young one?
Like this? Now? So soon? Well, before I go, I'd like to say goodbye.
So then, say goodbye.
Hey, Zira. I'm gonna miss you, dude. So, see ya. Take care, okay? If you see another human, don't possess him.
Thrice-stamped pile of flesh! I wish you never crossed my path!
Teleport him!
Yes, my lord.
Hey man, you done pissing? Can we continue the game?
Hey guys, you're all still here!
Of course, where else should we be?
But how long have you been waiting for me?
The 5 minutes you've been in the John?
He probably lost track of time looking for his dick!
Fuck, something incredible just happened to me.
As incredible as when 50 Iranian terrorists tried to take the city?
I'm sure it's better than when Michael Jackson entered his house to use the toilet.
Dudes, I just had an adventure in a castle. I learned magic, fought against hundreds of monsters, and destroyed an elven portal.
And all this happened while you were pissing. Fuck. Most exciting 5 minutes in your life, huh?
I'm serious. Everything was dark, and I had to light my way with my lighter.
Yeah, what an illuminated scholar you are. Come on, pass me your Zippo so I can light this cigarette.
Here, catch.
What the hell? This isn't a lighter.
What? Hey! That looks like a gold coin.
Fuck, it's heavy. This may be worth a lot. Where did you take it from?
Guys, I think we can finally get that new console.
And this is the end for UnEpic. I hope you enjoyed the game and...
Hey, just a minute.
You again?
What about my destiny? What happens to me?
What destiny are you talking about?
The one the Yodicle made me choose. I opened the chest in the middle and my destiny was eternal agony. Am I going to suffer from a horrible disease? Or maybe I'll be kidnapped for years.
Ah, that one. Your destiny will become evident in a few years.
What? I just have a few years? I'll have to live life to the fullest. Live on my own and get a girlfriend before my eternal agony.
A few years later.
Dear, the water bill just arrived. We have to pay $100.
$100? Fuck, no wonder. You spend an hour every day in the shower. What do we have left in the account?
Nothing. We don't even have enough to pay rent next month. What are we going to do?
Ugh, and the car insurance is due next month.
We'd better sell the car. We can use the money to pay rent and not have to worry about insurance.
My car?
What else could we do? We already sold your console. Your job at the restaurant is making you miserable, and I still can't find work. Maybe you could ask your parents for some money?
Again? I already asked twice. God, the end of every month is always the same. This agony is becoming eternal. Fuck, eternal agony. Now I get it. Damn, why the hell did I choose to open the chest in the middle?
So the game ends like this? What a shit end! Fuck! A few dialogues? Even a miser cinematic? And moreover, the hero becomes nothing? I'm gonna write a few lines in the forum right now. Eh? But what the hell?
So, a shit end?
Fuck! You're from the game! What are you doing in my room?
Now you will see what happens to those who dare criticize the end of UnEpic. Rape and kill her!
Don't kill me! Fuck! Where's the phone? Here.
My lord, that is not a female. It's a male.
Huh? How is this possible? It has long hair, like human females.
He must be what humans call a rocker.
If he is male, then sodomize and kill him!
Sodomy? No! Mercy! I have piles as big as red peppers!
Excuse us, my lord, but we are skeletons. We do not have the organ necessary to sodomize.
Chunks of useless! I should have brought orcs instead. All right, we will do the typical. Dismember him!
Yes, my lord!
Hello? Emergency! Fuck! There's a gang of skeletons in my house and they want to kill me! What? To wait?
And now listen to me, fatuous human. You are going to enter the forum of UnEpic and you are going to post exactly, "Wow, the end is really cool." If not, I will not hesitate to open a portal and send you a horde of skeletons that will dismember you and put your small pieces into the ice bucket of your fridge.
Press action to end the game.